My name is Ralph Reniers. I work at the Dutch National Association, the KNVB, and I'm manager of the Club Advisory Department. I'm here today because we had some experiences in the Netherlands with working together in clubs for both club leaders and coaches to make them work together better, to improve the quality experience for players. And we wanted to share our insights with our Scottish colleagues. Started off with our own infrastructure and our own association. Perhaps maybe not on all points similar, so that they understand where we came from and how we work. And we try to involve two main topics. There was culture. So you need a culture as a solid base for a club to thrive on, and otherwise the people within the clubs, and especially the coaches, since there were a lot of coaches here today, and we showcased our newest online tool, Rinus, the assistant football coach.
I thought it was a great event for our coaches, for our club leaders to learn some new ideas, pick up some new ideas that they can take back to their club to become better at what they do in terms of providing opportunities for people to play our game. First of all, I think it's always good to have people from a different background, from a different culture, to understand how they develop their game, how they provide opportunities for coaches. So it was a great insight, first of all, for us and for our coaches to hear about that. And I think there was certainly one or two things that our clubs and our coaches will pick up. There's things that us and as association will pick up as well. So I think the key thing was culture. The key thing was that the most important part of the game is the people, and it's about supporting those people to create the right culture and the right environment.
During the day, a lot of people came up to us and asked some more questions and picked out some points, especially culture came back a lot of times, and a lot of people informed about Rinus. So that was really good to see, and hopefully everybody picked something out. I think it was the general topic of today, that the player should be the special focal point of everything we do, that we should do everything to enhance the quality experience on and off pitch for them, and that both club leaders and coaches should do everything they can to have that experience for them.
I think the key thing is that always learning is one of the most important parts, and always striving to be better. I think that came out of the conference today, that people are striving to always improve, to always want to be better, to improve their offering to their young players, whether that's as a coach and working with a group of players, or whether that's as a club leader and trying to make your club better and stronger. I think that's the key thing for me today.